The Higher Learning Commission is one of a handful of regional accreditation agencies around the country. HLC accreditation assures quality by verifying that an institution meets threshold standards and is engaged in continuous improvement. In addition, all institutions are required to complete an annual filing of the institutional update, undergo annual monitoring of financial and non-financial indicators, and adhere to commission policies and practices on institutional change. This process is required by the federal government. With increased scrutiny on the cost of higher education and student loans, the federal government has put pressure on accreditors to make sure the institutions under their oversight demonstrate their quality. Based in peer review, the reaccreditation process happens every 10 years, but due to this federal scrutiny, the process is much different today than it was in 2010 when you and I last went through it.
The reaccreditation or reaffirmation process includes four steps. First, we had to complete a quality initiative project to undertake some improvement or innovation and report on it by August 2019. Our QIP revolved around increasing our institutional capacity to engage in service learning. Led by Julianne Gassman and Nick Raffinello, the QIP was very successful. HLC reviewers remarked that this initiative, quote, has created a blueprint that other institutions could follow to establish or bolster service learning. Second, we must demonstrate our compliance with a series of federal regulations. Third, we must submit a self-study or assurance argument that documents how well we meet HLC's criteria. Finally, we must undergo a site visit, which takes place March 29th and 30th, 2021.
Over the past 2 years, over 100 people on campus have been led by a steering committee to do the work required for our assurance argument, reviewing our practices and procedures, finding evidence of how we meet HLC criteria, and identifying areas in which we might need improvement. Due to their hard work, our assurance argument is in very good shape and will be ready to share with campus for final feedback in the next few months.